mm-hmm. start with the A, the actual epoxy, mm-hmm. because it's thicker and it's harder to pour, like to stop it. Mm-hmm. So if you can get that one at the level where you want, it's much easier getting the hardener because it's thinner. Mm-hmm. Just a little food for thought from the person who's been doing it a minute now. Wow, it's been over 10 years, huh?
When this did is 11 you start? Years.
In 2010.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. A lot of things happened in 2010. Organite. Well, before that, scalar. And before that, the tones. So this is our bass mix.
Isn't that around the time of EM too?
Mm,
when we're taking
yeah.
classes?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. It all coincided. Mm-hmm.
It was like surgical, your surgical tray.
Mm-hmm. That's how we do it. I like it because it has, you know, everything I can see. You know, it's got that good light. Even though I'll probably end up doing basically the same thing with all of it, I like to divide it just to pace myself.
I'm just amazed of how many damn designs came out of that bag.
Right? And now I've learned I must continue to stir this, otherwise it'll seize up. Oh, you know what I need? I need to borrow your snowflake. Want these, and you want this cup, this especially this cup for these, because it makes life so much easier. So now, I'm gonna make a tiny bit of black for the fonts, for the ones that have it. Let's see how that works.
That's the black?
Mm-hmm. Never try to pour this. I'll tell you that. Never try to pour it. It's better with this. Mostly because it sticks to it. Mm-hmm. Whereas if you try to pour it, the electrostatic characteristic of it causes it to just clump or fly away.
Mm-hmm.
No in between. We don't really know how this black is going to perform. We're just going to have to see. All of this that I'm doing creates bubbles. The stirring, scooping in. So that fire is essential. get to hit your arms, because that will then, after the next, after this hardens, mm-hmm. I can remove
the braces.
Yeah. And then you don't have to worry about have trailing.
And having to shave them out. Mm-hmm. They get stuck in the back.